Kids can't go back.
Our start of the school year is 6 weeks from now. It is quite possible if the social behavior and the restrictions in place, if people wear masks, if people exercise social distancing, that conditions may be appropriate and healthy for students to return to the very best model of teaching and learning, which is in person.
Former special counsel Robert Mueller may testify in the Senate. Senator Lindsey Graham says today he plans to invite Mueller to appear before the Judiciary Committee. Graham is the chairman of that committee. A Navy ship on fire in San Diego Bay today. The ship was docked when the fire began. CBS News Pentagon correspondent David Martin.
The Bonhomme Richard was undergoing an extended period of maintenance at the time, and it is not clear yet how exactly the fire started, except that it started at below decks. And it